The EEA will get their revenge and destroy the school. This, I prophesize.